If Marie Antoinette and Louis XVI had escaped the French Revolution, it would have likely caused further unrest and danger among the people and possibly resulted in further violence and a more radical revolution. However, the exact outcome is impossible to predict as the events were shaped by complex factors. The reality is that they were captured, tried, and executed, marking the end of the monarchy in France.